see it all around us more and more every day. People with power punching down. But the Avengers weren't like that. I believed it in my core. I keep thinking, this has to have happened for a reason. Maybe this is what I've been waiting for. Maybe I'm finally part of something bigger.
Okay, kids. I'm counting on you finding this second heat signature. Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. It won't be long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations... Yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And good luck.
That's a lot of pressure.
No, it's... Yeah, definitely.
Okay. I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should I start?
The second heat signature has a few scattered spots surrounding a rather large center, suggesting a significant concentration of potential initiator cores. It must be stored in a single location. A structure, perhaps.
Got it.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Shockmut 2, got eyes on anything?
All clear here!
Hey, I've seen that symbol before. This is a memorial in honor of those who gave their lives for the Resistance. They were here. I know, not the mission.
Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie teams, go dark for now. Stay off this channel unless you find the targets.
Tech stash in section 12. Junking it.
Got it locked!
Yeah! Jarvis?
Yes, Miss Khan.
Yeah. Is it me, or... is the Hulk not his bright green self?
It appears Dr. Banner has been struggling with the passing of our beloved captain, Miss Khan. From his recorded memos, he returned to Chimera determined to solve the events of A-Day, but instead grew more frustrated with his perceived failings.
Oh, of course. Bruce feels guilty.
It seems they all do, Miss Khan.
Shaking? Is that what I think it is?
Yeah.
for a chest containing special resources nearby. Approaching more AIM equipment.
Hopefully the kind we need.
As many as possible.
Then we must hurry. Superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now.
Targeting! This is where humans fight back! have scavenged every part of this desert by now. And it's not gonna be enough.
Am I alone?
What?
Where are all the other Inhumans? Why aren't they fighting back? I've seen the resistance symbols, I've heard rumors of a rebellion, but still nothing. I don't feel sick at all. I've never felt more alive.
Something like that.
My dad used to say the same thing.
No, he's a smart guy.
The best.
You should head back to the Chimera. Okay.
Stay where you are!
Come.
Kid and an old guy.
Old guy.
All right.
Dr. Pym will see you now.
Hank Pym? Hank?
Bruce?
What are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same thing.
Oh, it's good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Kamala, this is
Dr. Hank Pym.
Ant-Man?
That was another life. Follow me.
Okay, so this is the heat signature we've been searching for.
We have been salvaging weapons, robots, AIM tech. Anything we can to build up our defenses.
Think you could spare some of these initiator cores? You know, help out a helicarrier in need of some TLC?
I imagine we can make some arrangements.
Thank you very much.
What is this place?
We call it the Anthill.
Oh.
Not my idea. I think it was one of our anonymous hackers, Tiny Dancer.
No way. So they're all...
Inhumans, yes. Many of them were prisoners at an AIM facility.
I guess they were fighting back after all.
Make yourself at home. We've got lots to catch up on.
This place is more than I ever imagined.
Surveillance screen and is dying to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Welcome to the Anthill, a little home of misfits.
Come on, super strength.
Really?
Really?
Fine. Don't worry.
desert crawling friend. Did AIM send you here to spy on us?
What? No.
I'm kidding. I've got cameras in a bunch of those dead mechs you passed in the desert. It's pretty fun watching you kick Watchdog butt.
Oh, thanks.
I'm Sarah Garza, and the whispers about you are already fierce.
Good whispers?
Hell yeah, we want you on our team. You ever have spare cycles? I've got plenty that needs doing. I'd do it myself, but I don't do field work anymore. Not since S.H.I.E.L.D. Wish S.H.I.E.L.D. agents had been that eager to do favors. You are a lifesaver.
Could you check out that chest behind you?
Just got a fancy new shipment in and haven't had time to ogle it yet.
Sure thing.
Ordered. Thanks a bunch.
No problem. Happy to help.
Want to know a secret? The robots around here are all Pym's pet projects. We've got the first, Mark One, hanging out in the gear shack next to the stairs. Literally. He's hard to miss.
Okay. Guess I can go take a look.
Wait for your decision.
don't. Out, but Dr. Maddie Cho wants to see you in her office.
What?
Dr. Maddie Cho is me. Drop by the lab. I'll hook you up with some goodies.
Hey, I could use your help. Whoa. Looks like they're testing PIM particles. Hope to get it up and running soon. Safe with me. You called me to your office?
Yes. Though I am not an inhuman, I am a purveyor of goodies, gear, and gadgets. If you need anything to make you faster, stronger, or stretchier, I'm your gal.
What do you get out of it?
Being smarter than everybody else. Bring me the right materials, and I'll build you gear to make AIM weep. I've already got some prototypes. Take a look. Yoo-hoo! Hey, you.
Help you with any of this stuff?
Not right this minute, but you could help Pimsy with a little zinger. Check out the war table. He'll fill you in.
War table it is.
Chin up, shoulders back. You're doing just fine.
I think it's time to show AIM what I can really do. What do you think, Jarvis?
I think you can accomplish anything you set your mind to, Ms. Khan.